all over the place.
The colors are beautiful.
Yeah, you see them? Gabby, I haven't had a picture of them. Here, hold the stick, Dan. Picture is just...
Oh, you're putting it like this. Gabby. They take a well. Where are they now? Where are the surfers? Oh, it's not good, Mom.
Over there where those waves are. We are on Diamond Head Crater. Craven.
Hold my hands.
Did you have fun?
Just at one sentence.
Which one? The first one?
No. I think it was the second.
Hi, Har.
I hated it like 6 or 7 ago.
It's perfect. Once it took me one.
We've been up here probably for 25 minutes.
Yeah.
Or more.
You're dead on idea.
We are in the Isle of Surfboards. They keep them here, they store them, right?
This is it. We're gonna hang out here. Oh, pick a spot. There's one right there. You got the light on, babe. Come on, out of bed.
Did he strap it? Grab that. Let's see if we can do that. That's a motor. Oh no.
Yeah, sure.
Let's grab it. He's way over there.
Yeah, I'm done.
Better not to go that far. Gabby! Tell her not to go that far.
Daniel!
I'm tired of yelling.
It's all 3 feet, Danny.
Okay. We'll find out when we're burying it.
Don't start getting all like that. Okay, now she's gonna get way going.
Daniel, stay away from the rock. Daniel. Hi, Martin. That's cool.
They can't hear you, my love. They're on the way. Hey, stay on this side.
I will.
That's it. That's it. I didn't change.
Yeah.
What's it?
I don't know. They wanted too much fun.
Hey.
Time for a margarita.
Another piece of cake?
Yeah, hold on, Gab.
Holy crap.
I haven't been in there.
snorkel moment?
Oh, right there where those people are. Right there where you see where those men are, those snorkeling people.
There's a whole bunch of men.
Everywhere in the water, Daniel. Snorkel wherever. Get in the water and snorkel.
By yourself? Or someone guides you?
No, you just go in by yourself. Gabby, did you take off all your shiny stuff that Marty said? Me too, I had to take off my necklace. Here we are in Hunama Bay. We'll be snorkeling shortly. First we have to get an educational movie there in the theater. Hey, Miss Gab.
She's here.
Yes.
Where's the video at?
It's inside.
Wait. Keep going. This is where we will be snorkeling in a few minutes. Steep hill and get around to the park, to the beach right there.
That one's a hell of a ride. Because we're supposed to go to Dallas and go to, medieval times? But I was already tired, and I'm glad we got home because the dogs had puppies. Yeah. So we got home, that was good.
So 4th of July last year, we're in the Smoky Mountains.
No.
No, we're with
Mark.
We're
in San Antonio. We couldn't go because he had just started a job.
Well, because
mom had not new job. And then, this year we're here. The year before that, we were 4th of July in Vegas, and Grand Canyon. And the year before that, we were in Seattle.
I heard it's like one of the places you gotta visit before you die.
Where?
Where the Redwoods
are? No, not the Redwoods.
Where?
The Yogi Bear Park.
Yosemite?
Yeah.
Yeah, Yosemite. Danny said he wanted to do some of that.
I heard it's really nice in there.
Over there, I remember.
Where is that at?
Wait till I make all three.
In Washington.
Oh,
it's in Washington.
It's in Washington. Yeah, I didn't go.
No.
It's in Washington.
I thought it was somewhere else. Like Colorado, California. Nobody even caught us snorkeling, right? We didn't film it. There's no proof that we snorkeled.
I'm so glad you got us filmed there. I would have been all nervous right now.
Dango, what are you doing? No, get the board, Daniel. Dad's gonna take a picture of you running with a board like David Hasselhoff.
Hasselhoff, the Baywatch dude.
I'm good. I'm exhausted. I just snorkeled and I feel faint.
Hasselhoff.
Daniel, get the boogie board like David Hasselhoff. Right here.
Michael.
Run like in SpongeBob, the way he's running with the board.
Just get a little bit of water and start running back into the back over here to me.
Devin. But do it slowly so Dad can take a good picture.
Devin.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
The good person.
The hill.
Dago's trying to do the performance of David Hasselhoff when he comes out of the water and went from Baywatch.
Don't trip with that wire, that rope. Hey. Daniel, this way. Run slowly.
Slowly, like if you mean it.
Yeah, like.
I'm going back in the water.
Okay, you're done. Take the towel.
No. You know what we're telling you, baby. You just
I know.
You want
come
everybody
on.
To turn around and listen to the water.
I'll record this. I'll record this.
That's what you want. Yeah, you done?
Yep. She missed it.
Huh?
Yep.
Lily, come on.
Go get go, Gabby.
Good time. Lily!
Hi.
Jesus. Jennifer Lopez is not like
what?
I don't want to be Jennifer
she's
Lopez.
Uncle, she's on the let's
wearing
go. Take a picture. Take
very
a picture. Take a picture.
Just
okay.
Go, Gavin.
Come on, go. Take the picture.
You're in the beach. Everybody's
yeah,
naked.
Everybody's naked. Look, that guy don't have nothing.
Look, she pulls her toenail out of her butt in front of the camera. And I am recording. That's okay. You're going to take a picture when she's running out. Run! Run! Like David Hasselhoff. There you go. Retake.
I don't understand these children.
I'm getting lightheaded. Look at me!
I'm looking that way!
Don't look at me!
Yeah. Am I? I don't really see this. I'm too white.
All right, Gabby, what is going through your head right now as you are walking toward this, what natives call Hunama Bay? What can you say? What are the words that you want to express to people watching at home now?
That we need, y'all need to save up the money so y'all can come over here, because when you go snorkeling, you see these big fishes, all these other types of fishes, which is really neat, the snorkeling. And also,